Hey guys, it's VMK89, and today we're starting as Luigi, and we're going in to the volcano. Well, at least the lava land, actually. We went last episode, we went into the volcano, and got our first two shines. Now we're going to be going to the wheel and collecting the silver stars inside it. Now, to go here, well, let's first talk to this guy, see what he has to say. Slowly returning to normal. Okay. I'm pretty sure that all of these guys say the same thing as they did before. Let's go see. What the Toad General has to say. Nothing I can help you with. So he's not helpful in this time around, unfortunately. So, instead, we'll just have to go by what the map had to say, which is that the lava wheel is right here, this way from the bullish tower. I don't know directions. Okay, so I forgot to grab the metal star. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up, Luigi. Alright, now that we've got our Tomb of Flood, we can just blast through here. Alright, so we want to go this way. There's a blue coin here. These guys will talk to you about the lava wheel. And he's can't hear us, but he's actually just kidding. So that doesn't really help. And this guy should talk to us. He says that this powers lava wheel, but there's silver stars in there, but it can pull us into insta-death. So now, here, I'll show you insta-death. Told you. Of course it respawns me there. Now I'd like to point out that this is how you get that turbo flood. Jumping over the lava wheel, jumping here. There's a little bit of platforming here. And guess where we are? Yup, right where the turbo flood was. I'm going to refill my water because I'm going to need a hover flood in there, in the lava wheel. Well, that was... can't see myself. Yeah, the screen pans up and it's rather annoying. Alright, so this is kind of just a little mini game, I guess. There's a star coin in here. Castle type stuff. Yay. There's our last shine sprite, or there's our last silver star, and we've got our shine sprite now. How do I get out of here? Go! Rocket Flood! I like to point out that this pillar here, goes all the way up. Just a random fact for you. Alright! So, that's, the third star. Let's go in for red coins of the steps. Now, the steps kind of sounds like a weird name for an area. And it also kind of sounds like a band. I'm pretty sure there's a rock band named that because... is Rock Band for pretty much anything that you say. Let's see what the Toad has to say. Toad General has to say. General Todd. Sorry. Yep, he still says there's nothing he can help you with. He says that for these middle two tasks, but if you come to him, he'll have something different to say. Kind of wish they would have programmed more lines in for these guys in each mission. But here we are in the steps, just like I told you in the previous episode. Now, oh, come on, I didn't touch it. So you can actually get this without having to have a metal star and walk down in there. You let this angle far enough. Now there's a red coin on top of this giant step staircase. Wait, did I just bounce off the lava? To check that in editing. And so now you know what that wheel over there is. It's the lava wheel. Pretty awesome. Now there's a star coin in here for us. It should be 5 star coins in here. We got a metal star, and of course I screwed up. Just do this. So much easier. It's our 39th star coin. The red coin right there. I'm going to have this one first. Alright, so that's a pretty simple one. You just have to be careful of the lava, because it'll try to kill you. And so, with that, we're going to go to the next level, which happens to be the hardest task. I mean, it's harder than the volcano. A lot harder than most of the levels. The last star coin is in here. So, yep. Let's see. Yeah, he has the same line of dialogue. But this guy apparently doesn't leave the fortress because he doesn't know that it's ended already. No, everybody else does. Even the general. Secret passageway in this fortress. Its location was passed down through generations, but eventually it got lost. I have no idea where the secret of the fortress is. What do you have to say? Oh. Wait, there's 2 toads in here? Let's see what this guy has to say. Oh, the secret's not on this wall. Oh. Is it this guy? See? It's not on this wall. So the secret is actually right here. See how there's an indent here? Spin. It breaks open. And oh my gosh. Don't forget, spin attack is your friend. Yes, it is. Spin attack is your friend. Hi, everybody. I'm Spin Attack. I'm here to be your friend. Isn't friendship right? No. No, it's not. Thanks for not helping me, Spin Attack. Just repeatedly tap X is the best way to get through there. So this is basically platforming with bullet bills.
Yay!
But this isn't the worst part. This is the worst part. Gives you a boost upward. There's one up here, by the way. Also, there's no fall out of the mountain and save yourself. It's insta-death. Alright, and here we are. This is basically the Bullet Bill staircase. Yay. So once you get through there, you get to the final stretch, which is this. Oh, and by the way, did I mention you don't have your flood? Yeah, I thought you might like to know that. Jump. Cutting! Alright, there we go. Got it. Nope, didn't make it. You can manage to bounce off a bullet bill and actually survive there, but usually it's just using up a 1-up. But there's plenty of 1-ups in here, so hopefully you can get the star coin without having to redo the thing for the shine sprite. Also, speaking of the shine sprite, here it is. Alright, so that's all of Lethal Lavaland. I'll show off my star map here to get people to sync up just in case. There's all of that. Lethal Lavaland is good. Lethal Lavaland is good too. And there we go. He's angry. So, I'm actually gonna cut it off here because we've got a little bit of a boss fight right here. It's in here. Oh, Mario has to open the door for us. So, this is going to be a boss fight, and we'll do that in the next part. See you guys later.